this be the Witchman, freak of nature? More interesting things from my nose.
Surface here, dig their way out. Necker's surface here. Dig their way out.
Expecting me? Come closer.
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much, if you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. My mother took me to the village witch once. I fell into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of my head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right, let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He enters an endless cavern. He sings a hymn of madness and despair, summoning that which is not dead, for it cannot die.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. dragon's root. I wonder if it can really help the old man see the future.
Oh, you're back.
Got what you asked for.
Thank ye. Now I need a moment. I see a wolf striving forward towards a solitary tower midst a blizzard. He follows the swallow, yet the swallow does not heed the wolf's howls, soaring higher and higher, for it knows 'tis its last flight. As to others say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice, and be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of Henniker, of a planted seed.
Ithleen's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.